welcome for today. I want to thank God for Nnamdi Azikiwe University of Kampa. And I want to thank God for the type of supervisor the university gave to me. The relationship between my supervisor and myself is just like the affection of a grandmother to a grandson. On behalf of my wife, my lovely kids, I will present this to you. I will pray that God will continue to keep you for us in Jesus' name.
To respect our colleague who delivered her inaugural lecture today, we are very happy. Let me use this opportunity to announce that the June lecture will be delivered by Professor Mebo Apuaka, who is sitting there. People will be wondering why we are having May and June lectures. It's because this lecture would have been held in April, but for Easter activities. So we decided to move into the first week in May. So the normal lecture period is in June. But the date is said to be fixed. It has to be in June. But my date is selected. We will all be informed when the date has been selected. I thank you all for coming. And I pray God to give you home safely in Jesus' name.
About time for the closing prayers. Before we take the closing prayer, the Vice Chancellor has prepared.